All right, guys, welcome back to the channel. Before today's video gets started, I just want to come in here and say that this is probably not going to be one of the best videos on this channel. We went to Walmart, we started messing around, I started recording, and this is what I got. Threw it together. I think it's pretty funny, so I'm going to throw it up, see what you guys think, and I hope you guys enjoy. Don't forget to like, comment, and subscribe to the channel. More content coming. All right, guys, what is up? Today, we are in Walmart. We're actually supposed to be shopping for some stuff, but we found some people here. We're fucking around. Shit's going crazy. So, yeah, let's get into it.
Penis.
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 You gotta top that. Oh, the lady in the back heard this, bro. You gotta top it.
Three, two, one.
Penis!
You won.
What up, Clint?
Who are you?
I'm Josh.
I'm Clinton. Who are you? No.
Mimi.
That's me.
Hey, Mimi. You're a pretty girl. Excuse me, I'm so sorry. Get the hell off. She's pretty. She's pretty, Jackson. Listen, you heard my voice all the way over there, didn't you? I'm sorry.
I heard you yelling.
Yes. Damn that. I'll talk with you later.
Right. See you later. Bye.
Jackson, she's pretty.
I know.
Yeah. Thank you.
Hey, is he gay?
He's gay.
Jackson, I'm watching you.
All right, buddy.
Hey, no problem.
Hey, John. John.
Jackson,
what the hell are you doing, man?
I hope you got good breaks on that thing.
Clearance.
Bro, they're having like a team meeting right here. Look. Oh, bro, they're on to us, bro. They're on to us. Dude, they're having a whole team meeting. Look around the corner. Look around the corner. They're on to us, bro. Dude, there's so many of them. Dude, get that ball and throw it over there. Let's just run. Let's just run. Just throw it over. Just throw it over. He looked official. Oh, dude. Roll it down there?
Yeah.
Yeah. Oh, they're definitely gonna come. Right now, I can't find anybody. Workers are everywhere, as you've seen in the last clip. They're having that big old meeting over there. I know it's about us. We interrupted it, but I can't find anybody I'm looking for them right now. I do not want to be the only one back here. I gotta be real sneaky with my movements. Watch. Watch for burgers. Oh, I found him, I found him, I found him. I found him. Dude, that shit rolled.
What can I get for you?
Can I get a,
You guys got them strawberry banana things?
Strawberry banana smoothie?
No, it's not that. It's got
the only thing we have is strawberry banana. I mean, we got a strawberry cream pie.
No, it's got like strawberries and banana and it's blended together.
Huh?
It's got strawberries, bananas, and it's blended together.
It's a smoothie.
No, it's not that.
I don't know what you're talking about.
You guys have them mango pineapple things? No, it's not that.
Yes, it is.
Are you sure?
I'm absolutely positive. Now, what can I get for you?
What's in the Oreo McFlurry?
Ice cream and Oreos.
Does the McDouble come with bacon on it?
You know what?
Does the McDouble come with bacon?
Yes, there is a McDouble that comes with bacon.
Alright, let me get 20 of those.
You want what?
20 of those. And a large sweet tea.
Okay, you want... Say that one more time.
20 McDoubles with bacon and a large sweet tea.
No, 20 bacon McDoubles. Now, if I ring yourself with you, please, it's not going to be good.
I'm not going anywhere. And a large sweet tea.
That's going to be $53 just for the bacon McDoubles.
Cancel it. Okay, yeah, let me not do that. I thought that was a lot cheaper. Let me do 5. Let me get 5.
Man, see, now you're fucking with my kid.
Ah!
Look at that kid.
I
think they have a camera. No, they don't.
What can I get for
you? Hey, what up, bitches?
What'd you say?
Can I get a
spit it out if you don't say it.
Can I get the apple slices but hold the apple?
Which one they said at first?
Can I get the apple slices but hold the apple?
What you had said at first when you first pulled up to the window?
Can I get an apple slice but hold the apple, please? Can I get the french fries but hold the french?
All right, you guys, that is going to be the end of the video. I hope you guys enjoyed. I know it wasn't the best, but I will have better content coming, I promise you that. Don't forget to like, comment, and subscribe on this video, and I'll see you guys on the next one.